What is up, YouTube? LazeeLlama here, and here we are back with some Adventure Communist. Alrighty, so I'm just hopping on here. Ow, those are available! Holy crap! I didn't think it would be up by now. I was just gonna hop on and get to the hospital upgrade, before I left for the day, or for the weekend, I mean. But, it looks like we have our clicks. I had to launch the auto-clicker. That's what I was doing there. Let's see if we can break 6,000 here. Please? No, it barely went up. Damn. Alrighty. So, not a big deal. Either way, we've got a ton of scientists. I haven't even clicked yet. If we go to experiments, actually, let's check out this. You're going to see this is going to go up to like 90-something thousand when we grab this upgrade. It's crazy. It's a lot. It in turns down to, like I said, it's a major improvement. 90 scientists. Boom. Or 190 scientists. See, 94,500 scientists, which is about 3,000-something comrades per second if you break it down. So now we're up to almost 9,000. Actually, with the excess that it's here, it's like 9,000, which is sick. Let's get to our clicks here. Actually, let's spend our stuff here on nurses. It's going to add up a lot. Like, it's going to add up really fast, which is really cool. I'm excited. I'm very happy to have that upgrade done. It's actually one of the most exciting things. We should have rushed that like way early. Because imagine if you got that first of your first. I mean, you really got to spend some scientists in other places, but like, to have those extra comrades, that'd be pretty brutal early on, especially when your comrades are low. I mean, our comrades I'd still consider fairly low. Hence, they get up to being extraordinarily high, so. This run all button is so necessary, though. Like, if you don't get this, you're definitely pretty dumb there. This is definitely like the most important, is this click all. These capsules would take ages. Because it comes so much slower if you have to just only click for one thing. I think we got a couple more, if I'm not mistaken. But these three scientists are awesome. So any scientists we get upon that will be like another 30,000 added. Which is crazy. Any hospital. You guys know what I meant. Alright, three more. Oop, not what I meant. It is three more, right? Yeah. Have to auto-click on that. Medicine. Alright, we're getting really lucky here. There was quite a few fives in that, I think. I didn't really pay too much attention. But it looked like there was quite a few fives. Which is awesome. Sick. That should be all of them, right? Yes. Alrighty, so we got all those. We could probably get a ton of the divisions, but like, I really gotta buy the divisions before I buy the nurses next time, because I'm probably gonna buy a bunch of them. It'd probably be really smart. How much is this? 81 divisions. I think bought exactly 81, didn't I? It would go up quite a bit, but not worth it until I can get to a bunch. So I'd like to be able to just buy a ton of these, which I'm almost tempted. You know, screw it. Let's buy this. It's only five. So pop one of those every now and then, ain't a big deal. Oh, I lied. I completely lied to you. We're getting held up on medicine. If we didn't have the medicine issues, we'd have so much more. Alright. I only could buy 60 more. So, was a kind of unneeded comrade boost. But when we come back, we're going to have a ton of comrades too. Because it's going to be quite a few hours worth of waiting for the next half of this. So, expect some good boost. We have a ton there. We're trying to get the ambulance. We technically need two more into that, right? Two more mil. For that to be worth doing. Were we going for a higher number? No, we were just going for the ambulance per second thing. But we're working to getting this to 10, right? Now what we needed? To get another boost here as well. It's like 100. Yeah. Yeah, to the 10th power. We'll get this the second half probably with all the comrades we get. And if we're just shy, I'll go in with some scientists. So we're going to do that. Hopefully be able to boost this up to a lot. I don't know what these need to get to. I think that was like 100,000 if I'm not mistaken, right? Let's double check all these. I know I kind of check these a lot, but it gives you kind of 10,000. That's it. 100,000 for this one. That's what I want. Look at that multiplier. 100,000 might be too long to save up, but we're going to aim for it. How much is one? 500 ambulances. Yeah, it's going to be a lot. But honestly, if we get this up to where we need to be and we have enough resources just to dump the rest into there, we might be able to just do it straight up. It might not be that bad. trying to get that to 100,000. I'm trying to think of what would be holding us back. Actually, no, because 2 million is 2,000. That's what that is. 2 million is 2,000. That's why it stopped. Yeah, I guess we're only going to aim for 10,000 for now. So I can get this medicine situation. Maybe I should just wait long. See, I don't know how long to invest on this tree without like going back to the other trees and trying to progress this other stuff. I know medicine's holding us back on a lot of the stuff, so that was one of the big reasons for it. And one day I could run like the five scientist thing and just like buy as many hives as possible and just see like where we get kind of stopped at. But let's see what the next clinic thing is real quick too. I know I'm kind of pushing this over the 5 minutes here for this half, but let's just see. Okay, so big boost to clinics. That's a really big boost to clinics at 50. And then 100 to get that, which isn't as important. I think this is more important to us. So how many would it be to get that to 50? I can't buy any right now. And it's a restriction of these. So 10,000 of those. Man, that's going to be a lot to get that up. Crap. I got to actually do like the actual math out and on paper here. And actually find out what the most efficient way of buying things are. But either way, let's just buy some nurses here. And I'm going to call it quits for this half. I'll catch you guys in the next half. Alrighty, guys. So we are back here after 51 hours of being gone. My weekend was pretty good. It's nice to be back, though. We made a lot of progress. And we can actually pick up that and that, which is cool. We're going to break 6,000 per second here. We got a lot of... Oh, my God. Look at the comrades. I don't think I've ever seen that. I know I haven't seen that, actually. I've never seen it that high. Claim all those. Oh, my God. There we go. Plus, we've got this rolling in, which is another basically 3,000 on there. I think it's close to 3,500, but yeah, 3,000. We'll just say 3,000 just for the hell of it. But that's on there, which is cool. Let's see how many of everything we can buy. Buy quite a few divisions. Obviously, we can buy a ton of nurses. We could get this up to its next number here, actually, which kind of sounds honestly like the best idea. Because nurses would need to get up a ridiculous amount to get to that. That ain't going to happen. That's going to just take too long for me to want to do right now. Obviously, we'll end up getting it. And it might be more efficient to do it, save for it now. But we can get this 50,000 times... Yeah. I didn't see what that was before. Shit. But it's more than this right now. So it's really not all that much, but it's a lot. It's a lot. Actually, it might go up here. Okay, it went up more. So it went up a lot past that just because it passed it. And then went up even more. Cool. That was a little confusing the way I worded that. But, alright. Why can't we buy more of these? Something's going to limit us on that, and it is that. Never mind. So how many of these do we need? I know I haven't even like done anything else, like the clicks or anything, and I generally like to do that first. So we can save it for that, which is nice comrades. But I should have saved up more nurses if I'm going for that. I'm just trying to get like, the early nice boosts here. The 10,000 is just comrades per second. It was the 100,000 I really wanted. Because that's fucking awesome. And then what is the next one here? This is what we needed. 50 of those. That was the big one. Alright, let's buy them. Now we can get this above 50. Shit. Look at that. I'll just keep it at 50 for now until I can... Oop, I can't go up by 10s. Just buy singles. I'm okay with that. I just want to get it exactly 50. And then this number should jump. Is what I'm hoping for. I don't know if it'll be more than that, though. It actually won't jump until I collect this. We'll be able to see it right here. It didn't go up. Like, at all. The fuck? I feel like it would have went up so much more. Fuck, that would have like a big upgrade. And it wasn't. And now I'm really actually upset. Thought this would have solved a lot of our medicine issues. But the clicking is doing better. So that kind of sucks. Dealing with medicine is going to take a really long time, and I don't know the best way to do it. And if you guys give me any advice on what to do what I should be like doing. Obviously, I'm gonna have to get like scientists or like the upgrades for the medicine to progress that. But I don't think it's beneficial for me to keep upgrading in it right now. I think it'd be way more beneficial upgrading some other stuff. But medicine is going to be the hindering, like on this. It's not like hindering anything else by the looks of it, but this might give us an upgrade. No. Figured we'd just go in there though. How much is the next one? It's a good bit, but yeah, let me know what you guys think I should do for that. I definitely need to know what to do with medicine. Solve the medicine problems. You guys have gotten to this point. I mean, I know some of you guys aren't this far, but yeah, definitely let me know, because that's now the issues. How much? I also want to see how much it is to build a hospital. 500. Okay, so that's a lot of them, plus a shit ton of medicine. Because building another another hospital would be pretty cool too. So yeah, let me know. Let me know. Definitely very, very curious on your guys' solution to that. Or if it's literally just going to be like, save up like 200 scientists, buy a ton of comrade packs, and just go crazy. Like, if that's seriously the solution, like, I'll do it, but is that it? Because as of right now, that's what I want to do. I'd love to spend literally 170 on, like, they're 5 apiece, and I could just get so many of them and build up so many comrades and just drop them in through the trees. And honestly, we might do it just for fun for episode 50. I forget what episode it is now, but I think I'm going to have to start saving some scientists for episode 50. Because I think we're going to make episode 50 a party. That sounds so much fun, actually. But I do forget what episode this is. I think I don't think I'm going to spend any scientists just so I can save up, actually. Because I want at least 200 scientists for it, I think. But let me know what you guys think about that. That could be fun and very interesting. Is that all of them? I think it's 48 right now. Episode 48, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, just buy a ton of these. Literally, just one after the other. Get it. Absolute absurd amount of comrades, and then just dump it into nurses, then dump it into this, and then move it like just down, and maybe not get hospitals, because we need to solve the medicine issue. We're not trying to worry about comrades at the moment. I want more medicine. Now that this is at a pretty high peak right now, I think it's a good time to think about that. Meanwhile though, I could pick up some of the medical stuff, and I think clinics are maxed. Yeah, that's the big payout, so maybe I won't save them up right now. I think I have one more episode to save anyways, so if we don't have quite 200, that'll be alright. But I think I want this. I don't have any of the field hospital stuff. Let's grab it. Let's grab that too. Screw it. Whatever. That's not the greatest. We're down to low scientists. But I think I have a whole nother episode to save up. Make sure we have enough, which is a couple days, so hopefully it'll be good. But yeah, let me know what you guys should think I should do to solve the medicine issue. I mean, that honestly was fairly decent help. I mean, it's not much, but it'll add up. Anyways, though, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.